Quarry, Douglas Lake Cottage, August 23rd, 1987. We'll inventory later at the same time.
She doesn't go with that.
No.
With the house anytime she wants to.
Did you get into the RV all right eventually?
The stars were all right on the way.
They were beautiful, particularly with the way the weather's been predicted the last couple days. We've had incredible nights.
Well, they said this morning, tomorrow morning, it probably will be 36 degrees.
That's what they're saying.
Tomorrow morning?
Yes.
36?
Oh.
Yep, maybe we'll count.
You can make it around her.
And then,
That's Fahrenheit, not Celsius.